To graph the line which passes through these two points, we need a graph first. Let's take up a first quadrant since x and y coordinates of both the points are positive. Let's look for the first point, which is 11, 12. It's right there. Mark it. And 11 and 12. We have another point, which is 15, 15. Which is there, mark that, and let's write 15, 15 right next to the point. Our final step is to draw a line which passes through those points now. Yeah.